sun's not. We got done with beans last night. Just for the rain. Well, now the sun come out this morning, so we're getting the machine cleaned up. We're going to change the heads. We're just getting all that dust blowed off. I do have the side panels that go on there. I have them. I take them off because there ain't supposed to be anybody in there anyhow. We're gonna pull this coupling back. The coupler there. And some pins down there underneath. We're gonna set the head on the cart. So. Alright, I'll bring it back. Getting that pin back in there behind that wheel. Okay, now we got some more blowing to do. That piece had come loose and we got it all bent up. The belt seems to be running all right with that new idler on it. I was worried about that. $160 belt. The ones I got from Shoot were too short, so we had to go to Agco. Alright, we're gonna do some more blowing. This will get back in there where the Louisville is, and then the corn head is in the big part of the building where the combine goes, and then we're going to the Louisville back in inside the combine once we're done with that. Right now we're getting this thing cleaned up, so. I still got a radiator leak. I was hoping to get done with beam, get it fixed, but I'm hoping now to get done with corn. It doesn't leak much. It's broken at the seam, so let the radiator shop get started. Alright, I'll bring it back. On a Gleaner combine, those hooks right down there, it slides in from the back underneath that hook, and that's what attaches it. It hooks up underneath them pipes, the feeder house, and then swing down in the pockets of the bottom. down some. Gotta move my ACB. The Supreme Court's got an ACB and I've got an ACB. Did that step past that pallet, he was good. So, all right, we're gonna hook the pins in, hook the couplings up. So, thanks for watching.